In this video, we will see some myths associated with eclipses and what scientists say on these. As we all know, there are two types of eclipses, solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse result from the moon blocking the sun relative to the earth, thus earth, moon and sun all lie on a line. Lunar eclipse work the same way but in a different order, meaning moon, earth and sun all lie on a line but the earth's shadow hides the moon from view. According to scientists at American Space Agency NASA, a lot of people say that eclipse produce harmful rays that can cause blindness. This, however, is not true, the scientists say. During a total solar eclipse, when the disk of the moon fully covers the sun, the corona emits only electromagnetic radiation. These electromagnetic rays, which are a million times fainter than the direct sunlight, crossing 150 million kilometers of space, penetrating our dense atmosphere and reaching humans are not harmful, say NASA scientists. However, they do warn against watching the sun before totality as this can cause retinal damage. The NASA scientists also point towards another common myth that pregnant women should not watch an eclipse because it can harm the baby. This belief is related to the previous false idea that harmful radiations are emitted during an eclipse. The electromagnetic radiation from the corona, seen as light, is perfectly safe, the scientists say. Some people also believe that eclipse will poison any food that is prepared during the event. Many people do not cook or consume food during an eclipse. In fact, a number of people discard cooked food just before the eclipse. It is feared that microorganisms grow on food during the time of the eclipse. There is no scientific basis for this belief, and scientists say it is perfectly safe to eat, drink, and carry out daily activities during the eclipse. People may be very excited to witness an eclipse today, but in the old times, it was considered inauspicious to step outside your house during an eclipse. This may have been more of a precaution than a superstition, as it was feared it could damage the eyes. And while scientists today do not consider stepping out to be harmful, they do advise against looking at the eclipse with naked eyes. Another belief, and a classic one, is that eclipses are omens of something very bad that is about to happen. The scientists say this is what the psychologists call confirmation bias, meaning we tend to remember all the occasions when two things happened together, but forget all of the other times when they did not. Hope you liked this video. We'll be back with more such videos. Bye-bye.